Shane, is it like that all the time when you spar Sean Porter?
Yes.
Yeah. Shout out to Beast, man. Go. That's how I spar with him, because give it to me. All that, they afraid of punching power and all stuff like the other guys. He coming to meet me, match me. It takes a world champion to be at you. That's why when I was coming up sparring with Zach and Nero, they bring it out of me. Bring out that love sparring, they bring it out of me.
Shane, over here.
Oh, like
six hard rounds.
This wasn't. Oh, yeah. This wasn't. This was like a fight.
That's quality work.
Quality work. Yep. That's how you know you're ready for a fight. So you hit people playing around, doing all this, you know, playing around. He ain't playing. You know what I'm saying? So I got brain too. Young Tiger. Young Tiger.
Shane. How for people that don't get it in boxing, people that aren't in boxing, how do guys stay buddies like that after they go to war like that with each
other? It's respect. That's why I fight for respect, man. You know what I'm saying? I got my money, I got the money. I mean, I definitely want $1 million, $2 million, $10 million. Offer $10 million, I'm gonna take it. I want $10 million. That'd be help the young generation come up. I just, you know, take from the rich and get to the poor. I mean, I'm good. So, definitely, you know, I make a little money here and there, go box promotions. I'm helping the youngsters out. I hope they become great world champions. That man right here, Sean, works so hard every day, dedicated. Him and his pop got the gym going. This is what it's about, man. This is what makes world champions right here. You know what I'm saying? You can't go in there. If he came in here and messed around with sparring all the time, he's gonna be as good as he is right now. He wouldn't be as explosive, he wouldn't be as powerful, but he would take it serious. So, you need that. And then I need somebody like that to work with me.
To push you to that.
To push me to that end, so I could be on top of my game. That's what I told you earlier.
Okay, he cheated.
Yeah.
He cheated with that.
Well, I told you earlier. I told you guys earlier that
I wasn't ready.
That I need these top guys to work with, it's part way. And, somebody like Sean, man, I can't miss, I can't lose.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekback.